I am extremely damaged by the great disrespect to Killer. In Wano arc, Killer got to be one of the five people who face against Kaido and Big Mom. Keep in mind, Sanji himself wasn't included in that group, but Killer was. And Killer mattered infinitely more than Beppo. And yet, we didn't even get to see the defeat of Killer while Beppo attacked Yonko and saved his captain. This inequality is really painful.